Better repair this suit before it falls apart even more.
Just like Spider-Man.
Yeah, yeah, Pixie! Oh, you made it! How the hell?
Ever hear a knocking? Pro tip, if you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E. Hey, my Mark I web shooters. Managed to improve the storage capacity a lot since then, but the basic design's still the same. Assault in progress. Gotta stop it.
Who's Spider-Man?
Is this the mosh pit? Great! Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown. Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
All units, witness called in a mugging. Location is south of Houston.
Hey, before you go, can you sign this for my kid?
Route, we're making our way over from Pier 4 now. Show us about 8 minutes out.
I gotta stop that car. Please tell me your horn plays, Dixie.
Get him, Spider-Man. Too short-handed for a roadblock.
Long time no see. Glad I stopped that. Too many crazy drivers in the city as it is. Infamous dumpling recipe. Should have come with step 10, try not to burn everything in MJ's apartment. Fisk brought all the small-timers out of the woodwork.
Thank you so much.
Cops are coming. I've been on worse terms with them, but why take chances?
Narcotic sale. Please proceed to Park City.
People know my parents died in a plane crash, but I still can't tell anyone they were government agents. Wish I knew more about them. I wish anyone did. Superheroing doesn't leave much time for good hygiene. Gotta get it where I can. This used graphing calculator at a pawn shop. Stopped working in the middle of a trig exam. You get what you pay for.
Attention units, we've got a 10-10 possible narcotic sale. Report came in from Seaport.
Drug deals and criminals. They go together.
Hey, guys! Got prescriptions for this stuff?
No warning when I break your bone.
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him? No.
If I was a cop...
Suit's seen better days. I think I can repair it at the lab. My Wilson Fisk Science Prize trophy. And check. I couldn't turn it down without arousing suspicion, but no way was I gonna take his money. Even though we could have used it. I did accept the lifetime supply of backpacks, though.
Thank you.
Yep, that's a high-speed car chase, all right. Okay, you are not getting 5 stars!
Spider-Man! Every street fight leads to the next fist!
And I'm back! Curbside service. Gotta shut them. More of them? Guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminal.
Not how I thought today was gonna go.
End of the road.
Dispatch, pursuit resolved. Steering suspect speaks now.
Everybody up!
The fist shot's high!
Locked and loaded.
I better be more careful with my adoring public.
Robbery in progress. Suspect armed. Officers needed south of Houston.
Gentlemen, afraid I've got to ask you to leave the store.
Give up, Spidey.
Good old-fashioned holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there.
I owe you my life. You're a real hero.
The police will take it from here.
New Jameson. New Jameson. Spider-Man.
Cool. Thank you.
Thank you.
That
was incredible.
Use these electrician's gloves in my first fight with Electro. Gave me the idea to add insulation to my costume, which saved my bacon more than once.
Thank you.
ESU ID badge from my semester as a teaching assistant. Didn't have time to stick with it, but I could definitely see teaching again someday. May's recipe for wheat cakes. I could never make it work on my own. Your keys? I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in. Was save this kid's balloon from floating away, and he made me this. It's the little things that make it all worth it. Car wreck down there. Bad one. People could be injured. Someone inside that car. They're pinned by debris.
Hold on!
Victims are out of danger. Let the EMTs do their job now.
Thanks. I thought it was all over.
Oh.
Tried mixing up a prototype web fluid at Oscorp while Harry had his internship there. Didn't work. That place has always been bad luck for me.
Attention units. Witness report of an assault in progress. Any officers near Madison, proceed to the crime scene.
Captain Watanabe gave me her cell number when she finally decided to trust me. She's risking a lot. If anyone finds out she's helping me, she'll lose her job. Can't let him hurt that victim anymore.
Try and guess how I feel about bullets.
I realize the irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people. Fisk beat the hell out of me with these. I almost used them for evidence, until MJ pointed out I was trespassing, so I'd probably end up in jail. Typical Parker luck.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Officers respond. We have a kidnapping in progress. Available officers, please proceed to Bryant. Over.
I could never give this prototype spider tracer enough range to be useful, but I did adapt the tech into my web traps, which really come in handy. New York's noisy, but my mask can zero in on muffled sounds. The kind a tied-up kidnap victim might make. Sorry, spider emergency! Spider crisis coming through!
Show us your face already, you friggin' vigilante!
Over here!
That man we hired you.
Hey, Spider-Man, anyone do your taxes? I'm
dead. Good, buddy.
Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone.
Five cats? Does that make you...
Sorry.
I got him.
You're safe now.
That was terrifying.
Thank you.
There! Those are the guys who did it!
Spider-Man! Morning show with Spider-Man.
I'll bash your head in! Enough tricks!
Right about off track here. You saved my bacon, Spider-Man.
Oh, sweet. They deserved it.
Guy in a trunk. Man, I feel like I say this every 20 minutes, but only in New York.
Oh, thanks again. It's just not enough cops to handle everything going on.
Wilson Fisk holds grudges. Who knew?
Officers be advised, a mugging was just reported. Please proceed to Cathedral.
I meant to wash this gym shirt 6 years ago. Pee you!
Attention units. Report received of a narcotic sale in progress. Proceed to Sutton Place. Over.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stump that out.
Hey, guys! Got prescriptions for this stuff?
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. last ball game Uncle Ben ever took me to. I need to get this framed. I could really use his advice now.
In progress. Incident is active near Grand Central.
Suit's seen better days. I think I can repair it at the lab. Almost forgot I bought this snow globe for Aunt May. I think I get my love for this city from her. Killed me until I broke this chip off his horn and figured out what his costume's made of. Still wasn't easy to beat him. My back still aches just thinking about it. MJ and I applied for this lease, I thought we'd move in together.
Instead, we broke up. I can be pretty oblivious sometimes.
Officers, be advised. A mugging was just reported. Officers in Murray Hill, stand by for further instructions.
Who wants a picture?
Get over here!
No more muggers. Oh, I love a happy ending.
Thanks. You wouldn't understand.
Reported assault in progress. Incident is active near Times Square. Proceed with caution.
My thesis paper on neurotechnology. This got me the job with Dr. Octavius. Can't let him hurt that victim anymore.
Come, Spider-Man!
Try and guess how I feel about bullets. Irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
You were just in time. They were like animals.
A piece of the Shocker's original uniform showed me how to protect myself from his blasts. Of course, they always upgrade, don't they? never finished this application for the coffee bean. Would have paid more than what I'm doing now.
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope, nope, nope. Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday.
Hey, my first camera. I got this at a yard sale. Still uses film.
I got him!
plan next year's budget without the usual donation from Fisk.
Gotta have something to do on stakeouts.
Mugging. Needed officer on the scene. Nearest officer, proceed to Robinson.
Muggers, gotta jump in.
Vacation ever. Oh, you started without me.
Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
Thank you. Nice to know someone's still looking out for us. You got me.
These guys are like cockroaches. You can't get rid of them.
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
I think your shocks need some work. See ya.
Shoot away. My.
So.
No.
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. If I was a cop, I'd love me. Anonymous text, easy arrest, boom, job done.
All units. Witnesses are reporting civilians are trapped following a car crash. Report came in from Hamilton Heights.
Wish I knew who made this comic about me. Kid's got a future.
Get the hell out.
That car crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured.
Spider-Man! Help! I can't move!
Hold on! Victims are out of danger. Just let the EMTs do their job now.
I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real.
You saved my life.
Thank you.
It was so great when you were like, and you just like.
SWAT cars are in pursuit of a vehicle refusing to pull over. Incident occurred in Robinson. Over.
This piece of Mysterio's helmet gave me ideas for my eye lenses. Go ahead, sue me, fishbowl head. Stop them before they end up in driver's head videos.
Shoot him!
Young man, I will pull this car over right now!
Get him, Spider-Man! You're short-handed for a roadblock! Kill him!
Carjacker delivery! Hey, what's... More of them? For criminals, these guys have an impressive social circle. So that's it, huh? I've had worse commutes.
Officers respond. We've got a 10-10 narcotic cell in progress. Reported location is near Douglas.
Wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal. Sleep it off.
Open the front!
Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute!
I'm not gonna go out like that. Better start praying.
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. I called you guys a ride. It'll be the one with the flashing red and blue lights. Spidey Squad, my one and only fan club. When Jameson's going off on me, it helps to remember they're out there. Blind guy gave me his card in case Spider-Man ever needs a lawyer. Wait, hold on. If he's blind, how did he know I was Spider-Man? Spider signal! Cool idea, but any light source that made it bright enough was also way too hot. Someday, though.
Yes.
suit's seen better days. I think I can repair it at the lab. Rejected costume designs. Not bad, but I think the White Spider was definitely the way to go.
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
Got a robbery in progress. Please mobilize on Museum Mile.
Hey,
Still not sure if opening this would set the Sandman free, but I'm in no hurry to find out.
All units, we have received reports of a break-in. Officers needed at Gracie Mansion. Please copy.
Look like locksmiths.
Watch it! Not how I thought today was gonna go.
If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.
Kidnapping reported. Officers needed at Gracie Mansion. Please copy.
Hot stuff coming through. Tune my earpiece to listen for sounds of someone struggling. I'll set my earpiece to focus on muffled voices.
No, I never worked with this.
Jameson gave me this at his Bugle retirement party. I thought nobody would listen to his talk show. Shows how much I know. My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is. I've got you.
Oh God, thank you. I do not like small spaces.
Not again.
There they are!
Hey fellas, Spider-Man's ripping us off.
Puny spider!
Dirty fighting son of a... Quit moving!
And that, children, is why we don't play in car trunks.
My husband thanks you, and my kids thank you.
You're a man, Spider-Man.
Selfies, thank you.
Better repair this suit before it falls apart even more. And me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Thanks. I think I'll be okay.
Hey, strike a pose. It's him. Get a picture.
Suspects are armed. Report came in from Morningside Ice. Over.
Thank you.
Hope crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic. Police are on their way, and so am I.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Outside the Manhattan Bridge at the Flatbush Avenue exit. 1182, any available?
All units, witnesses are reporting civilians are trapped following a car crash. Any officers near Central Park, please proceed to the scene.
Aw, the good luck card from when I left the Daily Bugle to go into research. Some really great people there. Every day, in every way, I'm getting better and better. Why doesn't it ever feel like it? Days I'll work out a fabric that warps sound and light waves. A stealth suit would really come in handy. Wild guess. These guys breaking in don't live there.
Ever hear a knocking?
I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in. Supposedly, Fisk made his fortune selling these spices. I mean, they're good, but not that good.
All units advised. Witnesses are reporting armed mugging. Report came from the vicinity of Riverside.
Like the 80s all over.
Oh, you started without me.
Spider-Man, get him!
Come on!
Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals.
Thank you. Nice to know someone's still looking out for us.
It's him!
Attention unit, robbery in progress. Suspects are armed. Reported location is near Lincoln. Over.
MJ wrote this article in the school paper about student protests. She was a heck of a journalist even then.
Leave the store.
Crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic.
You're okay in my book.
Let me ask the question.
Police are on their way. And so am I. Suit seen better days. I think I can repair it at the lab. Got some good parts from this old cell phone. Wonder what I could accomplish with a real budget instead of dumpster diving.
That's a high-speed car chase, all right. Started a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals. Had worse commutes. After I got my powers, I didn't need my glasses anymore. Told everyone I got laser eye surgery with money from the Fisk Science Prize. Nasty car wreck down there. People might be hurt. A pedestrian's trapped under that car. I have to help them. Almost got it!
I need to find whoever caused this wreck before anyone else gets hurt.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
fucking jerk!
Just look natural. Spidey!
I saw the fist kick down on TV. Jump through that window!
Wow! Just wow!
I'm losing! Gotta catch up.
I think you forgot to give people your insurance info back there. Careful with my adoring public.
Available units got another assault in progress. Location is in the vicinity of Devil's Shelf. Progress.
This article blaming Spider-Man for electro-killing cops was the last straw. I had to quit taking pictures that helped Jameson print lies about me.
Looks like we've got some doorbusters. And it's not even Black Friday. You guys don't look like locksmiths. My bad.
No more messing around. Get over here.
Enough with the webs already.
Look at it this way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.
Thank you.
Possible narcotic sale.
Took a bullet from the cops back when they thought I was working with Electro. Good thing textbooks are thick. Too bad they're also expensive.
Spider-Man, thanks anyway.
And that's that. Every crime tower in the city's now repaired.
Pretty good work, right?
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long, the danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the Chief's determined planning, they got the job done.
Aw, that's kinda sweet.
A pairing of opposites. Like peanut butter and chocolate. Or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done. Talk to you later, Spider Cop.
She's coming around, right? Yeah, definitely. Jammer I whipped up to jam Vulture's wings. Too bad he improved them after that.
Folks, you know I'm not one to promote conspiracy theories. Except ones I think are worthy of further discussion, like this one. I've heard reports of Spider-Man hovering around radio towers. At first, I thought he was sabotaging them. But a far more alarming possibility came to mind. In his misguided delusion that he is protecting us, is he hacking into all our conversations? Business deals, credit card transactions, those personal calls with the wife when you're on a long, lonely book tour. I mean, when one is on a book tour, I wasn't talking about myself. I don't do that sort of thing. And anyone who thinks they have recordings of me doing it is wrong.
Caution advised. Please proceed to Hell's Facts. Over.
With this vial of the lizard's blood, I was able to mix up a cure and turn him back into Dr. Connors. Too bad it didn't last. Hurry
realize the irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people. Someone's getting...
Oh, you started without me!
Not how I thought today was gonna go!
No more muggers. I love a happy ending.
Thank you. Nice to know someone's still looking out for us.
Is it really you? Dude, it's really him! Ha!
Sorry, I'm usually web swinging.